we are on a cusp of many, many practical discoveries that will change our energy systems.
MITEI flourished at MIT, I think, because of some of the very special characteristics at this university. It starts with the individual talents of the faculty and students and the research staff. But beyond that, the tradition of multidisciplinary work, working across schools and departments, is critical for energy.
There's really been an evolution in thinking from how do we build a better mousetrap to how do we bring about change in society at a system level.
MITEI is the brainchild of Susan Hockfield. It was her vision that to address the energy challenge effectively, you needed to bring together all of the talents at MIT.
It's the economics, it's the sociology, it's the science, the engineering, it's the architecture, it's all of the pieces of MIT that had to come together if we were going to develop really impactful sustainable energy solutions.
The MIT energy ecosystem, it is an incredible system, and it's built from the ground up with people involvement. There are undergraduate and graduate energy clubs at MIT. We have staff that are incredibly dedicated to energy challenges and research. And we have, of course, a faculty and administration that are very dedicated to energy.
A few years ago, we launched the Energy Minor course of study that allows any student at MIT to augment their major course of study with a focus towards energy, and hence be able to hone their appreciation of their major and think about how does it adapt to solving issues in energy.
The catalyst is required to get from there to there. I was just hooked. I learned about solar technology, wind technology, different types of alternative fuels.
Technology remains at the heart of the long-term energy solution, the climate solution, but technology itself is not going to get deployed fast enough, certainly, without understanding the social context, the policy context.
At MIT, there's really a dynamic interaction between those of us who think about policy and decision making and those who think about technology and engineering innovation. MITEI has really played a tremendous role in extending MIT's global reach in energy. You can really see this in the number of projects that are going on in every corner of the world. Students are able to participate in international climate and energy policy formulation.
You can look at our papers, our startup companies, our patent, and the policy that has been guided through members of MITEI and our faculty.
A number of faculty across MIT campus work on solar technologies, but thanks to Energy Initiative, we were able to actually coalesce those workings and bring in many additional faculty to help out in the process.
How do we take our knowledge, our ability to create technology here, and direct that at improving people's lives in the developing parts of the world? The Tata Center for Technology and Design is our focal point, which brings together faculty from across MIT, 60 to 65 graduate students at any one time, initially focused on India and challenges in energy, food, water, and health, but increasingly with outreach to sub-Saharan Africa.
To me, energy is about opportunity. It's about being able to engage in the 21st century.
I've had students who've been able to attend global climate conferences nearly every year. And in 2015, I joined them at the Paris Climate Conference, which is a tremendous educational and outreach experience for all of us.
To make a better world, it's essential that we figure out how to take what we learned at MIT in energy and get that out into the world. The energy industry globally is a multi-trillion dollar business. And to scale up the technologies we develop requires partners who have that kind of scale.
The other really important part about working with our industrial partners is that we really get to understand what the biggest problems are.
We are in the midst of a reinvention of how we use energy, how we make energy, and we will develop sustainable energy practices for a larger population, a wealthier population, and a healthier planet.